Fourth rate, going around left side.
Saved my life.
Not only can I see traffic and weather, but I can see the same traffic and weather that I'm talking to the air traffic controller with.
As a result of the investment I made in ADS-B, I may have saved my life that day.
Randall Burdett, former chairman of the National Association of State Aviation Officials, has flown general aviation aircraft for 40 years.
I think one of the key things for us in the GA community is safety. It is important in our world to maintain the highest standards of safety.
Don't wait till 2020 to reap the benefits of automatic dependent surveillance broadcast. Yes, by then you'll have to equip with ADS-B out to signal your location, but you can get complete subscription-free traffic and weather information now using ADS-B in all across the country.
The TSB and the FISB and the capabilities brought to us by ADS-B are phenomenal. I think once you've flown with them, you'll start looking for ways to equip your aircraft. The things that you and I are used to flying without, once you've seen the level of safety, you'll say, wow, I flew without this, and you'll want it. And one of your goals will be, how can I afford it to equip my aircraft so I can protect my family, my passengers, and people who fly with me.
Tom Haynes discovered the safety benefit soon after equipping with ADS-B.
It was a really good thing because I was out flying near here one day with a safety pilot, and I had a pair of goggles on, hood on, so that I was doing instrument proficiency. And the instructor in the right seat was looking out, except apparently he missed some traffic because all of a sudden the traffic alert came on and declared that there was an airplane headed right at me. We had about 20 seconds before we would have hit, so we had to figure out where the other airplane was and make a change. But because the ADS-B traffic system had already advised me that he was at 12 o'clock, same altitude, I knew exactly where to look, was able to quickly make the assessment that I needed to just deviate by climbing or descending and then and making a turn. It was a very near miss. I don't think the airplane ever saw us. And as a result of the investment I made in ADS-B, I may have saved my life that day. Traffic was important to me because it was the one major system that I was missing in what is otherwise a very capable airplane. And flying around in the Northeast, where we have a lot of traffic, a lot of airspace to contend with, people dodging airspace, from a traffic standpoint, it was important to me to have that because of high density of traffic in the area.
Marisha Falk deals with different kinds of traffic as a racer of an Embry-Riddle sponsored plane and dragster.
The biggest benefits I see to ADS-B are being able to find traffic when the visibility is low and when you're having trouble distinguishing the horizon. It's easier to pick them out with the white background. And the second benefit would be able to find traffic when identified by ATC.
Falk experienced the ultimate benefit of ADS-B during the Women's Airways Classic.
We had traffic that wasn't making position reports because they don't want you to know what altitude they're at. But we had our ADS-B on and we seen that they were descending, and all of a sudden they were like 200 feet above us, right on top of us. So we turned our wing and they were descending right on top of us and probably would have descended right into us if we hadn't have diverted our course. So it saved my life.
NextGen is an investment in your safety. The ADS-B network is in place and sending subscription-free traffic and weather to aircraft throughout the country. No matter where you fly, it's time for you to equip.